as was Mr. Jinnah, leader of the valuable cooperation to the Congress, were cordial in tone and resulted in clarifying many points in a situation which, in detail, is unfortunately so complex. Our envoy returned to Britain to report.